Dr. Aster, we keep hearing all these news about how fast food is unhealthy and leads to many diseases. Can you please elaborate on this topic?
Well, students, fast food or junk food is an informal term for food that is of little nutritional value and often high in fat, sugar, and calories. It surely is delicious to eat. However, let me tell you some hidden facts about these foods. Fast foods contain high amounts of trans fats, which raise levels of the bad blood fats, LDL cholesterol, and triglycerides that contribute to hardening of the arteries. Consuming just 5 grams of trans fat a day may raise your risk of heart attack by 25%. Consuming these trans fats increases risk of depression by a substantial margin compared to people who do not.
That sounds serious. What else, Dr. Aster?
All of you would have heard about cholesterol, but has anyone heard about oxycholesterol? Cholesterol, called oxycholesterol, is virtually unknown to the public and may be the most serious cardiovascular health threat of all. Fast foods contain high amounts of oxycholesterol. Also, junk foods are high in sodium, which can contribute to high blood pressure or hypertension. Although hypertension primarily affects adults, children who eat an unhealthy diet are also at risk of developing this condition. In addition to that, excessive dietary sodium can also have a negative effect on renal function, even leading to kidney disease.
I feel that's a great piece of advice, Dr. Aster. Thank you very much for this.